The weather is turning cold, and I'm going to have to say goodbye to my junk garden for the season this year. Thought I'd share with you just a few last looks of the junk garden. If you want to see all of my junk garden in the spring and the summer, you can check out videos on how I made my junk garden on my YouTube channel, The Turned Leg.